to me yesterday, and everybody called, you know, I said, boy, I don't something, I see you yesterday, I walk, walk. There, man, everything up, man. You know, you have to get a little rest sometime. See? But all right, so today, now, I talk back to Richard Clarke. Because it seems like Jamaica, you know, we not get nowhere when are the guy them up there, so the politician and them thing, but for all upheld the law. We see a Speaker of the House right now, where our name in disrepute, you know? Our name in a entangle, in a spider web. Yeah? Right? Turn on that, Richard. So I'm going to make Richard talk because, you know, Richard, he might ask the Prime Minister, Prime Minister Holness, he might ask you if he, you know, if he met a lady, put her aside until the fraud case finish. Because in all him say a ring by road and any other country in the world, you wanna elevate somebody to that position when you get a letter from 2015 before the general election, so you know about it. Can we have the letter front of me? What about Richard?
Yeah man, God help Mr. Alonso.
Yeah man. So give me the rundown pan the latest outcome now, pan the last court business they wanna have the last hearing.
When the last court appearance at the General Legal Counsel, and the last one. Mm-hmm. So, what will happen is that because me don't have a new attorney for the matter, I have to seek another date.
Oh.
So, you know, all happened there was just to seek another date. But, what I find really strange, it was by Zoom and all the call the lady them and the general legal counsel and tell them say, me never have the me couldn't sign in because they sent me the Zoom link. And when them send me the Zoom link, all they try me, I try for it.
Mm-hmm.
It now work.
Mm-hmm.
And then actually all the hearing without my presence. So that's kind of strange and, you know, all of that. But anyway, it was just about setting a new date. So it never really matter much. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah.
So I don't know. So your house, the property gone, it sell.
The commercial property on Barney Street.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Ted gone.
Remember, it's one of the major things where I deal with because it is one of the most serious and most corrupt transfer ever happened in a law. What me know about, me never hear about an attorney use our client name and signature for any documents and submit those documents to the title's office.
Mm-hmm.
2 years after the client, your client dead 2 years.
Before
two years after you use the client name, your own client name, on a last cycle application. And you know, really would like the lawyers, them, the real honest attorneys, them, and the people them at the general legal counsel to really, you know, looking at themselves and see if not really the reputation of the system them are carried on. Because nowhere else in the world, Mr. Alonso. Yeah? Nowhere else in the world, an attorney could have done that and not been charged and get kicked out of the profession. You hear me?
But me see them a popular up to more things now.
Could have used the name of a dead client.
Mm-hmm.
Use the name of a dead client on a document.
Mm-hmm.
And then she still a practice law.
Right now, she has strike out of the book. Yes. Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, the wickedest thing about it now, what me I say to myself, say, me not understand these people, and the general legal counsel, and the police, and the DPP, and everybody who just know the case. Because after Mrs. Dalrymple draft the documents, them with the dead lady name and signature on it, she used one justice of the peace to sign the document, to witness the documents then.
Mm-hmm.
The justice of the peace, guess who the justice of the peace is?
Our mother. Conflict of interest.
So, when I understand how comes other people do this, and then charge feet, but Yep. Who write me letter tell me say them close matter and them PPP and the one of them not see me nothing for charge me before. Me not understand.
Yeah, fits me a little bit right, so yes.
You understand
yes.
me? Me not understand.
Okay. Fitzbailey, attention, CP Fitzbailey, okay. So this is got to Fitzbailey.
Yeah, he writes a letter to me and tell me, say, after the attorney, my attorney is them, if you have to find out, I dig to them to find out what's happening with the case.
Yeah, man.
Because whenever I hear about the case,
so this...
and when we do hear from him, that is the letter where I'm sent. Like them did have all the letter there from long, long time. What the DPP sent, go give them and just... feel like seven them, it's not important to send it come give us. So we could have known the status of the matter.
Yes.
But what the letter basically has said is that them close the matter because of the ruling from the DPP, who said them not have enough evidence to charge Mrs. Dalrymple.
What do you mean by enough evidence? How the land gone? So the place, we not still have enough place? The place are gone. Them not see all of the thing them. All of the account, everything. Hey, see where you're at, the Prime Minister. Let me just remind the people. Let me just freshen them brains. Liquor. This is before. Let me just freshen them brains, liquor. This is when him write the Prime Minister. You see it? So, on the same time. This is when him the opposition leader. You see it? And you see where him write him, right? And you see where write him about? And then the Prime Minister answer. Remember, I'm showing that in our next thing, you know. See, I tell them, I tell them, say, then take the opportunity to share on the event from 1985 leading up to the 2007. When they said, attorney at law file regarding my father's Clinton Clark estate was discovered in another attorney's office. So, I tell the Prime Minister and him guy, the name, tell him everything. See, him write about the corruption. Orchestrating act, senior Jamaican attorney at law, who is also a senior member of the Jamaica Labour Party. So him tell him, and him get the Prime Minister give him an answer, say because it front of the tribunal, or it front in the court, in a different place to deal with. Him does a reserve. Him say him reserve.
Him a say
the name. Look on this. And you see the family, you see it say, in 1985, my family and I hired. That means them hired our service. See who for service, and you see where she did there? In a Falmouth. Probate regarding the deceased father estate. As he died interstate. You see it? Document was drafted by the attorney. And it was agreed that the wife... eldest son, Errol Clark, lawful wife and son of deceased would apply for letters of administration on behalf of the other beneficiaries. So it's sure, and it pay and say everything, and then we don't start work and everything. You see it? So everything and it state come right up. You see it? But you're still a lady, I move and can't speak. See, everything the Prime Minister, so him can't say him never get it. May I show the people them it too. So when you say it on a lie, you're telling us. So me come out and me show everything where you write to him. Details it by ear too. By the ear going up. You see this? See that? Same time in 2007, Dalrymple file regarding Clinton Clark estate was discovered in the office of E.H. William. This E.H. William is a lady with them this bar, you know. Is a attorney with them this bar in 2000 or something. Early 2000.
2005.
All right. She said them this bar. You understand? I'll be equipped with them this bar, she. See? And it go up to 2013, that's up. So, you see the whole matter, him laid out to the Prime Minister, and Prime Minister said, all right, him a reserve, because him say it different to everybody. Then they try to see talk. See there? Fitzbailey. I hear what him tells us Fitzbailey said to him though. See there? Fitzbailey was for sure them thing here, you know. You understand? Because them thing can't go to Jamaica like this. Me just see them just. Them just this bar, Giuliani. Them just thing them. Because the amount of lie and the amount of thing we do. in this and I be a trouble him out for getting a be a trouble him in. See? That's me and Giuliani. Can't practice yeah, yeah. law right now and them things. Them people they move serious. You understand? So these are the things. Hold on a minute. Let me just answer the youth. Let me just answer the youth. Don't move. Yeah, me up on my live here. Yeah? Soon call the back. Yeah, man. I think you will send out the thing for me, you know. Yeah, man. Let me just touch back the youth. Yeah. Me call him back and cut off. Yeah, me just me answer and it cut you off. So, yeah, man. Yes, so, sir. Yeah, man. So, me see you write the whole of them. And I like no talking and them have the whole documents and them know about the case and everybody quiet up. So, but you now look for some little ticky ticky and tell me, say, boy, them are in trouble and I mash up the place. Who will I mash up the place and the whole of the money while I miss down there? Are there people like them, yeah? And them make the place so hard.
Let me tell you who are the problem.
Yeah, man.
You see the police. You see, when the case starts in a two, when we report the case in a 2014 to the fraud squad in Kingston.
Yes.
Them changed three investigators, you know.
Mm-hmm.
By the time 2000, from 2014 to 2016.
Yes.
A three investigators them changed.
Oh.
And then you see by the time 2016, you know, Mr. Lonesome, remember I said the election went on, right?
Yes, yes.
All right, that's how everything changed, man.
Mm. But me I said to you, I mean I said to Andrew too. If you know say she have this and you get this, why you don't put her speaker to the house? She had the third most powerful person that's in the house. After the prime minister, the opposition leader, then she. So why you don't put her in another position there?
If you even go back further than that,
yes.
If Mr. Holness was an honest person,
mm-hmm.
he wouldn't make you take part in the 2016 general election.
No, because you're talking about honesty, that you're talking about. And then this other little bit of thing is like,
no, when Mr. Dutton run the election after, you know.
That's why Mr. Wokey can't follow them. You understand? Because under the mouth, and the way you attack, I tell me, you know, the action, you know. That's why I tell people, say, me lead by example, notice anything me I do. If me say me I do something, I'll put me deep in a pocket. If me say me I do, me not wait for people. No. You lead by example. Just look how me live. Me lead by example. So him cannot tell you something, but him I do something else different. And I tell you, say, oh, yeah, this. This guy, if them say the sky blue, don't believe the sky blue. It purple. And people, you see purple because, and the way she says a blue sky.
Yeah, but me just assure you, say.
Yes.
Jamaica say. I try to show Jamaica and the world, say, what Mr. Holness tell me about the election?
Yes.
Say, about it's all about transparency and integrity and all of that in a 2016.
They're not none, man. They're not none.
Far from that, because yes. Him should have looked for Miss Dalrymple and met Miss Dalrymple and say, remember, you have to go clear up your name before you can
run. Before you run. Yeah. Yes.
But I think what happened, you know, them depend on the system what they're going to be in charge of.
Mm-hmm.
They depend on the system.
Mm-hmm.
It works for them. So them, you see, when it comes to corruption, them corrupt the place, you know.
But we know what, no more corruption than that, brother. Because at the end of the day, you can't have a woman like this as your speaker of the house. That's why I call it a pirate house.
Yeah.
Look on the previous speaker. No title, no, how you buy the place, and not how much money them pay for taxes over the 30 or 40 years when them have land, you know. And the amount of land the people them say move under them foot. And I know the man not come out, owners not come out, come say nothing. You understand?
Yeah.
It's bad.
Nobody
not hold them accountable. No. I will call upon US, I will call upon UK and Canada. We have to look in at them, Canada, because things. We can't have them. And them are mashed on the place. And them blame some ghetto youth. You understand? Yeah. And then we don't forget to youth. And then the paper, our paper, them work with these kind of people. Because then they work with, I know them to bring the case, you know. A big case no, like
the
this.
The media avoid that case, a big man.
You understand?
Hey, listen to me. Me tell you, the cleaner have a whole comprehensive file about it.
Yes.
The cleaner have a file on it.
Yes.
And I can't call me, but me don't want to call
me. We're not even business with them, because the lady they call me, you know, from cleaner, you know. Yeah, lady, they call me from Greenland, but them, yes.
The man from upstairs, Mitchell, Damian Mitchell, the wood of them, Erica Virtual, everybody know it, know about it. They have the file, showing to Mrs. Dalrymple, case, our open and shut case, and the police and the DPP, and nobody at all is supposed to have no problem.
No problem. But she speak at the house. And I put that turn the place in a real private house. Because I speak of the house. You can't talk to no youth out there. So I'm going in a supermarket, go take up a Alaska. A woman took up Alaska. You know more. The woman took up the Alaska, took up the Alaska for feed herself. Look what gone from the people them. The whole of them estate. Eh? Who don't have no morals to chat to nobody? No, the Prime Minister don't have no moral to talk about you by police chief and I talk about some deal with the criminality. You don't have no moral to talk to nobody.
I just some people who have their nose in the trash, man. I
yeah,
some
man.
People who are suck milk, man. I just them alone. You hear a come out and a go on like this and go on like that. The masses are the people them worldwide. I'm going to tell you, the Jamaican them people them where they all over the world. And
yeah.
I say a few piracy are going.
Of course, them know. Them know. You understand? But you can't have a prime minister without no morals. You understand? And then attack and attack about fight and fight against this. And then when you're looking at the masses of people, them put in red tape to stop them from MoneyGram, from Western Union and everything. And the real criminal them, sit down in the house of pirates. Oh, you for feel and you get a letter like this.
Eh? I'm a criminal, man. I'm a criminal. She's a criminal, man. And she, let me tell you, she bare face with it too.
You mean she was step down, man?
Let me tell you something, Mr. Alonso. Let me tell you Jamaica people them something. And tell the world something. I only mind if the diaspora, I only mind if the
diaspora. And diaspora, if it's talk about this, that woman have to step down. And you don't have no morals, that woman has to stay in the place. And this you promise people. You tell them one thing and I do the next thing. The man, they tell them, say, you know, say, poor people fear big house. What about I'm be a bad man talk and you know tell me why the money? All right, me have my money. Why me ever send it to my son in a Caribbean island? Build a company when I exist. Does build any and send money to it and then the company will build me a house in a Beverly Hills? That doesn't make no sense. And you have people you know through them diarrhea that run up and down. Yes, rich. Yeah, this and that. Stop on the foolishness. If we not clean up Jamaica, start from top. Me can't see no pirate and respect them. You can't, you couldn't get me. That's why me, I tell it. Me, I one of them, I tell people to vote and the people them, they vote in it. That's why it dropped down to 36%, 37%, you know. Because people them now vote for no pirate boy, you know. They might go form my next party and get rid of who and some I want to forget the aid. And that's what I mean. You understand? You can't come with no promise and think I want to have criminals.
Yeah, the police, you know, the hierarchy, because I know the, you see the first investigators, them loan some.
Yes.
I'm not saying, you know, and when they take it out and Ghana want inspector level now, and Ghana superintendent level now, and Ghana fixed building them level.
Yeah.
And so the corruption creeping, you know, coming up free fit up.
Okay. So fixed building them level, it's stuck.
We don't have nothing to hide.
Yeah, talk, man.
You see, for the region, attacking them.
Yes.
Matakin were in charge of France Squad on Duke Street.
This case is so big. An international body have run in.
Yeah,
because you write everybody.
There is nowhere else in the world.
No, she get promoted by the Prime Minister. Get promoted. Yeah. Don't speak of the house too.
Yeah, so we don't have
a Jamaica for run, sir. You don't have none at all. You can't talk to me. Me not talk to Andrew. Andrew, me not talk to you. You understand? And not tell me about now. You see when
it's a paper, you know, like
of course.
Richard Clarke, the complainant attack, you know. These are all documented facts.
Don't me have the whole documents front of me. So make me ask you the people them it. Me assure them, me assure everybody where you write to where it come to. All the money transfer and everything. Me do it more than one time. And I know them still sit down on this woman a little hammer. She will lick her 10 finger them. You understand? This is disgraceful. That's a pirate's house.
Yeah, man.
Eh? Yeah. And the them again no leave of absent or nothing, you know. She sit down there and give people talking in a pirate house. No. Oh, you yeah, elevate this woman.
That
is it, I me want to know. Oh. You understand?
And the homeless could have find somebody else to put us on speed.
You know how much people can find that? Eh? Now we're up on our mall, so we are exposing more. If you keep out there, I carry a case them more, because I got every one of the five them I show. Remember, I something I make up on you, you know, woman. And I something I make up on you, you know. And the people they want back them place and the money by itself and all kind of things. So me now I make up nothing on you and things, but I see front of me talk about, you know. You understand? I don't business, you know.
Anybody can go and take yourself, it's
going yeah.
To
you understand?
Anybody can go and take yourself, it's going to point to you, Mr. Lonzo.
Thank
the
you.
The cleaner and the observer.
Yes.
They can call Titus office and get the documents what we are talking about right now by
yes.
Radio. Mm-hmm. Program. They can go to Titus office and pull you up.
All right.
But they don't have no excuse, Mr. Lonzo.
You understand? You can't have too much people now. You know, when you look, when you look back, all right, look here now. The man them come and them tell us 18 and a half years and be a corruption and they clean up the place and we're sleep with the window whooping and everything. Instead of everything, I go back where you say people, poor people, have house and thing, but you don't put more red tape and in the pirate house and I clap no more people and you have people like this. Well, lit down armor and I shut up people. Right now, the people them can't get them place. Them
no,
father escape,
she's not supposed to be there. She's a criminal. She's a BFA criminal. Me now just say Miss Dalrymple is a criminal. She's a bare-faced criminal. When me tell her, she's bare-faced with it.
Bad.
Because she knows what she do. She knows what she do.
Jamaica, no man, don't have to hold our country. U.S., don't have to get involved in this.
What
we make some people get involved in this? Because this thing have to move, man. It's bad, man, very bad. Because you look at every document in front of me. And I like you have the documents. They are there, right here. Seeing you have everything, you go everywhere. The integrity commission now work neither. Nothing not working.
Me write them a letter. Me write them a letter and me no hear nothing from them.
All right.
Nothing at all, me no hear from them. It's like them put this a case in up. Me don't know where them doing the case.
It's like them a say, yo, let me tell you, them a wait till you're dead. Like them a say, yo, we not give nothing. People want to stand up against this.
Them know about it, you know.
Yeah.
They know about it before Miss Dalrymple became House Speaker, you know.
No, but you write that people, look here, you say no about it. Let me show them the letter again. And I can show them to the Prime Minister answer you and say him a reserve. Till because
it's
the
Integrity Commission.
Because see there now. Upon 2015, see now people. See ya? 2015, him write to the Prime Minister. And then the Prime remember me showing the letter with the Prime Minister. Remember me have this more than one time, but me think me showing the see there? You see it? So him write the Prime Minister from that and him tell him and him state everything. The Prime Minister don't go say, well, him a reserve, you know, to it in not so much investigative different bodies and thing. Him a reserve him last saying. But the last saying when him reserve, if he promoter, pantapa it. You understand? It figure I'm more stripe and she a big armor. And she never have no goddamn shame or nothing about herself. But she up there slap armor like she a smaddy.
Yeah.
You know nobody. Yeah, no, you tell me who's criminal, who's one of them because criminal and we say take out some people place and them thing down. Me don't look pan them people here. She have no body if nobody look pan. You shouldn't in an house. That's a contamination. You understand? And Fitzbailey should have known better than this. And we are ball out to the international community. The international, let me tell you this, human rights. We have to step in an international, some international place have to step in now and make them stop the foolishness, you know. All of us go in there, pick out all them criminals and make Jamaica people can have a twist and what have you. See, like when go for the little small man, go for the big one them too. Jamaica is cleaner and better. And the Prime Minister now have no integrity, none at all. Because instead of him get this before the general election 2016 and now 2021, you elevate her up more. Put her on pedestal for what? You put criminal on pedestal. You have other people where involving enough more things, I'm up there and you know, whooping them out one bit. You're not tricking and a can Jamaican people and lying in a pocket. Think people are either. I don't have a friend, you know, that's what I said, I don't want none of them near me, you know. You understand? I'm born, you know. You understand? Mm-hmm. What do you mean, man? Fitzbailey, them now do not job, boy, and either.
Yeah.
Yes.
See, mm. I can't see Fitzbailey move towards Miss Dalrymple and her mother because that is the beef of my matter.
Yes.
Miss Dalrymple, still a way for Miss Dalrymple to explain who gave her authority to sell the 92 Barney Street property and the Adelphi property. We still await. We ask Miss Dalrymple, the General Legal Counsel, and tell her to tell me the police. Nobody now tell me. No, no, what one?
That bad, you know.
And we need answers. You understand me? Because nobody never gave her authority to sell Barney Street. Nobody never gave her authority to sell Adelphi.
Your stepmother dead because I show them the death certificate. And after the woman dead, like 2 years or 3 years after, you got to take and sell place. Purchaser. So these are the business that New Year.
You go drop a document 2 years after the lady dead and use the dead lady name.
Yeah.
You drop a document and use the dead lady name and the dead lady signature. And get her mother to witness the signature.
You can't get that. I'm fear one man do that. Eh.
You know, she said the police come up. You know, she said Jamaica police come up. And Fitzbailey, them, they need to investigate them, the man, you know. Fitzbailey, them, need to investigate him. McCarthy need to investigate.
Yeah.
The international community need to investigate them, the police there. Because something must be wrong. There is no other attorney in Jamaica could have get rid of that. So something must be wrong. As a matter of fact, you know, say, Mr. Lonesome, we don't know if we're intelligent now.
Yes.
You know what's the Prime Minister, you know? In 2016, just after the general election.
Mm-hmm.
You know what's the, in my mind, and it was said in the offices of an attorney.
Yes.
Said, when Mr. Ransford Graham and David Johnson came forward to my attorneys, and tell my attorney, say they want to settle the matter.
Mm-hmm.
That's just after the general election in 2016, you know.
Yeah.
Dalrymple senior attorney, them say they want to settle the matter. And they start in a dialogue and communication, letters of community, which we have the all of them, the documents there, where the police have seen where a France squad, everybody
have them, yes.
It shows them. If me, Ransford Graham and David Johnson, remember, say Ransford Graham, advisor to the Prime Minister, you know. So, how Ransford Graham could have negotiate for second matter with Miss Dalrymple and the Prime Minister, you know?
Because then, remember, boy, you write him already, so I know about it. So, them say you because, you know what, let me tell you what happened. Hold on, let me tell you what happened. At the time when you just win the general election, if you come out with a thing now, it overturn or it push some people and them things. So them never want you, them didn't want to silence you. So them just tell you them are settle up and you just keep silent from that. So them make the ears them are run off, say you might have soon dead, don't get some disease and dead or something now. It's soon done.
Until them get settled in the office, that
them want. Yeah, because tell the people them what Harris Chang say. Well, Chang they tell you, say, call you, what him tell you? Run that again
same
to me.
Same time after the election.
Yes.
Same time after the election.
Mm-hmm.
Chang called me. They never even named the cabinet yet.
Yes.
When
yes.
Chang called me the Sunday night, they went go name the cabinet the Monday morning.
Mm-hmm.
The Sunday evening, Chang called me and asked if I mean him, Richard Clarke. He said, him a Dr. Harris Chan, and he's calling on behalf of the Prime Minister. Then tell the Andrew just win. So he said, in calling regarding the 2015 letter when we sent to the Prime Minister.
Mm-hmm.
And he asked me how far the matter is.
Mm-hmm.
No, he asked me what the status of the matter. Sorry, he asked me what was the status of the matter. So I told him the status of the matter, that it was at the France squad at that time, and it was with the General Legal Counsel and the National Integrity Action know about it and promised that they would have watched it through it and all of that.
Mm-hmm.
He said, okay, he would have liked to put the matter to rest And as soon as them settle in office, they would like to meet with our family to see how best they can put the matter to rest. That's what Chang tell me on a phone call.
You hear that, Chang? You hear, Chang? All right.
See? So, when the whole of them are going, like I said,
So, all right, so I turn your name calling it because you call the man, they can't tape back. Call the man that tape things, you know. So, hear this, and remember everything when I talk to him, right to the Prime Minister. I remember him showing a letter already with the Prime Minister answer him and tell him, say, you know, him does a reserve for him thing that's until the matter comments until everything said. Because him to say, Richard, write to everybody and the case active and a run through, right? So yes. He know that, and then you make always Chang call. See there, him elevate him to deputy prime minister and give him security portfolio. So everybody were involved in this. You want to put party in front of the citizen of Jamaica. You put, you could have used anybody else put in that seat. Anybody else. But you, instead of you put up on a pedestal, you push them up. From them a criminal, you push them up more. Yeah, and you understand me see, I say, promote them. We'll see, Hutchinson now, we tell a lie. Till me read it in the paper, Hutchinson, when I tell a lie upon you. We have people from down in your place, where them people have worked with you for 30 years. And them not, them man, they, a man like me, them man, they are real warriors. Same, real revolutionists. Same. So, them man, they now get up and come bow to us, politician. Can we not bow to politician? Because we soon as servant of the people, but people soon as them boss and that, and I said, go to me, and that you about. You understand? Uno just get a job like how somebody get a job. But the people have been playing, uno spin it round. Yeah. So me have to remind the people them these things, right? So, him take no much land, and yesterday never know same son I run store panita or something. And then him come apologize, and him still, you take him put in the office of the Prime Minister. Mr. Petro Jam, and you take Andrew Wheatley putting in the office of the Prime Minister. Me say, our next thing, Dalrymple, him going to the office of the Prime Minister. So every time them do something, it's like them, it's a party thing. And for the benefit of the people, the man, you cannot afford to make people because of party. Una shield up things. And then make people take for people, them want to this man, want to film, want to the man, grandkids them, and great grand to come and all kind of little things. What want to know? The man need him things, criminal or criminal. And Fitz Bailey, that is a shame on you too, man. You understand them police and I do them police work. Ungo Pam look get a youth. That's why I'm born them all the while. Yeah. You understand? Cause them ungo pint out some get a youth. And I get a youth and I get a youth to mash up the academy. I don't know. You understand?
You have a criminal as those speaker now, man. You have a criminal. We can't be.
It's a pirate talk. House. You can't talk, man. You're free to talk, man. Yeah, man. Call out all of them names. Tell me. More hear something for me. Call out all of them names. In an integrity commission, who you talk to? You talk to people from there? I just write letter to them. Yes.
The national integrity know about it. Mr. Trevor Manuel himself personally called me in 2014. That's how long national integrity know about it. From 2014.
Yes.
And Mr. Professor called me himself and tell me, say, him look at my files when I send come get them. And him see when I have a very strong case. And that him and the integrity commission, the NIA, they'll be watching this matter at the fraud squad at the general legal council.
So who you talk to at the fraud squad now? Because Trevor Manuel, yes.
The fraud squad, the matter, we report the matter to the fraud squad from early 2014. The fraud squad changed three investigators, from the first constable to one Andrew Mitchell.
What position them in us?
The first one, Ziggy Martin McIntosh. And the second one is Andrew Mitchell, who's a corporal, a woman corporal. And the third one was Kerry Laws. is the one who called me in 2016 and tell me, say, they are prepare a file for the send to the DPP office.
Mm-hmm.
And the one, yeah, and that he wanted me to come in and give a further statement to prepare a file for send to the DPP office. And me go in with my attorney and give them the statement what they need and strengthen them file. I don't know what them take out. I don't know if they take out anything. I don't know if what them do. But them said them send the file to the DPP, and the DPP ruling was that she not see enough evidence to charge Mrs. Dalrymple. So the
DPP, that's how they say DPP. Yeah, when they give back 3 years.
Yeah.
Oh, so okay, the next puppet this, that are the DPP. Okay. Uh-huh. She don't see enough evidence when somebody take your family place and them thing that and alone not get 1 cent. So the money 1 minute is to collect, you know.
Please, I learned it, attorney.
Yeah, good. So the money, when we say she collect half of the property, who need to get a cent out of that money?
No.
And your stepmother dead and okay. So okay.
No, but the DPP is supposed to look on the files, and after she look on the files, she's supposed to shut back the files, because I saw her friend say, I saw her attorney friend say, Jesus Christ, if when the DPP look on, when Madam DPP look on this, she's going to shut him up. I saw the big QC tell me in her office.
And that didn't tell yourself.
Oh. He's a learned attorney, and for she look on Miss Dalrymple files. Mm-hmm. She's supposed to shut back the case and say, Jesus Christ, we can't help her. Whether I'm a friend or not.
But you see, in Jamaica, them have the one of them a friend, you know. And that's our problem, you know.
Yeah, but the system look bad.
The system bad. It don't look bad, it bad. I'm here fight against the system, you know. Me say, me a man in the wilderness, me just come. Yes.
Which part of the world where attorney can do what Miss Dalrymple do, Mr. Lonesome?
Me say an next attorney, you know, and me say Judge Agia Bale, you know. She, you know, she take people out. She must just have some around an X amount of case about woman there. When me see, she dip on a video laugh with people, and then she sell artist house for 30 million, and then she have some other case where she has sell. And all them do is give her more bail and bail. Yes, tell them all. One police woman, where they do around 30 years, and them all a woman there for 20 months. That woman, yeah. Then put her, put her up on pedestal. The woman in a get locked up, the woman in a get owned the police now go to her prime minister, talk to your reserve film comment. Tell the deputy prime minister for chat to you and say them are secret. Me no know if what them are doing of that. This is not a party thing, criminal or criminal, if you get rid of these people from around you. Una hug her up more. Like she knows something about them. Yes.
This is since you talk about lock up lonesome.
Yes.
Me go tell you something what me don't know if me tell you that.
Mm-hmm.
In a 2015, in a late 2015.
Yes.
That I look like say when they might try to charge Miss Dalrymple.
Mm-hmm.
So it's like, remember I said the election I run into the election.
Yes,
yes.
Yes, yes, so yes, yes.
2015 now.
Yeah.
Under pressure.
Yeah.
Because she belongs to the other side.
Yes, yes.
In about September.
Mm-hmm.
For question her. I don't know if it was to charge her.
Oh.
When them call her in, you know what she do?
Mm-hmm.
She employed the services of Peter Champagne.
Mm.
Yeah. Me go tell the world and tell the U.S. Embassy, because sometimes they man name the pan U.S. Embassy as some big liar what people for use.
Big
and
liar.
Yes. They put themselves in a song. But me go tell you what go on.
Yes.
When they calling Miss Dalrymple, Miss Dalrymple retain the services of Peter Champagne.
Mm-hmm.
Well noted attorney at law.
Mm-hmm.
The escort her go down there. During the meeting, what they have down there, or the interview, or the interrogation, whatever you want to call it.
Mm-hmm.
Mr. Champagne and Mrs. Dalrymple promised the security force, the investigators, them at Fraud Squad,
mm-hmm.
that them have documents, mm-hmm. what they can bring. produce.
Mm-hmm.
What would a clearing client, Miss Dalrymple, name from the complaint when we put down the panel?
Mm-hmm.
And they allow Miss Dalrymple to leave without charging her.
They know, but you have to charge her. That's a foolishness. That's a foolishness.
Up till now, then the documents say what they promised the France squad said they're going to bring back. Up till the date in 2021, if Peter Champagne and Miss Dalrymple could not produce them the documents to the France squad up till now.
Let me tell you something now. Can you imagine now, France squad call you? You know, say, are the people them estate want to sell? Where she sell? And collect money off of transfer to her husband or to her mother. They try to transfer to her husband to one at a time. Or her mother. Yes. Husband.
Yeah,
all right.
She transferred in her husband name.
Okay, all right. Cheryl, so me no wrong.
Husband name Cheryl Philibert. It's on the document.
Okay, good. So you know said France squad call the question and answer. And then you're gonna go squad with empty hand. And say, okay, me go give you the document to show you so me can clear the name. Them should have locked up your backside. Dan Vimpin is not supposed to see the house. It's a pirate house. Andrew, you run that January, you look bad. You understand? Me couldn't take you for your word because what you do, you go backward all the time. You go backward all the time. Or you put a woman up on pedestal. See? Yeah, man, you're not a different party, you're not a different the citizen, the rights of the people in Jamaica. Look how much other people you have could have put there. Right, ever be here two speakers, they mean not so much. Well, in a land, overland, one of 1,500 acres, no cash, one of paper. And then I want to see a people place themselves. So you like use them people there from them take a people place and all kind of things. If we stop,
yes.
You understand? And you know why? Yeah, let me tell you something, Richard. Hold on, you know why? Because our government changed. So you have some of them same police and them politicize the police force. So yes. We should not, that's why I say for voting commissioners, you know. You understand why I answer these things? See?
Yes.
You don't give them position when the next party come in. No, them are put with them put in them own commissioner, promote a next man over a next man, same after tax. So them just take and clean your case one side.
Yeah.
If we stop, them are the criminals, them are run the country like as a mafia run the country. Uncle, some of that, you know, if you're looking and stop looking at the little youth, them. Most of the thing them walk on, you think of the little youth, them make Jamaica mash up at them.
Yeah.
Them and them friend. So yeah. them put in who in a position right now, you know. As a matter of fact, before me even miss this, before me not straight, but me say, condolences to the police, the sergeant were dead on yesterday and dead. Them said are the finance minister saw bodyguard, right?
Yeah, bodyguard.
But here, this one, I want to ask you a question now. You know, if it's an next man I drive, I'm going to collide with people, so you hear say my speed and collide, and you hear say charge or something. Yeah, good. So why the negative talk to me? Because listen, everybody, even if you come with, even if it's an emergency, and it's all foreign country run, if a fire truck, I could have police, if you broke the stoplight, make sure people are drive away, you know. But you can look when you just stop, you know, the flight to it. You look because anything could have come under here, you're good. And then you proceed. Yeah. So because you can't say you're trying to deal with something for save life and then take life. So you charge. So we want to know the negativeness of this. All the man are going to buck up in our people. Even if you don't carry the finance minister, you couldn't not so much ears that him going to buck in and somebody could have killed them off. I mean, you're not all about that. But if it was somebody say you over speed and all kind of thing, we never stop that foolishness. Yeah. It happened with the same minister, yeah, national security minister up in a grand spend. So when him lick a taxi man and turn over, in a them speed I do what them I do. And I go through stop like nobody not get charged and you know you're nothing else. It turn over and then you go, yeah, my right, but you know you're nothing else, like a phone road. It's not phone road. If you break it, you don't get charged too. So yeah. Just a reminder, you know. Me I want, hey, what for all of my accountable for the serious things, you know. You understand? Go to my brother. Go to.
So may I tell you now. Mm-hmm. The same incident, you know, where after Mr. Champagne do that, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Mr. Champagne, you know, is an attorney where he's a member of the General Legal Council. And he is a member of the General Legal Council Disciplinary Committee.
So well, lads, so I can't think I'm interested that you just tell me now, you know. So no can't think I'm interested after say him shouldn't be no liar for go down there.
Let me tell. You need to know how corrupt Jamaica.
That corrupted. Yes.
Yeah, man. You need to know how corrupt.
Yes, man. Yeah, man.
You see, we didn't remember, so me tell you, say, Mr. Dalrymple retained him in 2015, late, you know. I think it was in September.
Yes.
See? Because, all right, you see this one I'll tell you right now, with when the police call her in, they couldn't imagine in no form, shape, or way, said, me as the complainant could have this information, you know. I know, said, call him Miss Dalrymple, I know, said, I wish attorney can go down there with you, know. She go down there, she gets to go down. I know, said, she go out an interview and such a date. And it was Mr. Peter Champagne. Them couldn't, there is no way me could have seen a man go be, I know that. So them feel say that in their head, said, them have that luck.
All right.
See? Within months, Mr. Champagne find himself on the same disciplinary panel, because the disciplinary committee, you know, them draft up panels of 3 people to sit on each panel to try the cases them as them come. So them split them up in a 3. Mr. Champagne find himself on the panel, the same panel where we go here, Mrs. Dalrymple.
Nah, sir. Can't think I interest this.
If you know how quick him do it, because them don't know say me have inside contacts and people realize that they corrupt and people leak their corruption.
Yeah, man.
Because here what happened now. What are they doing, son? At 2015, me tell you about, you know.
Yes.
One of the hearings what me did have from the General Legal Counsel at January 2016, he was there. On the same panel to try the matter from that time. But because some mishaps wanted the deal with me travel from Montego Bay to Kingston again. To go into there for that January hearing there. The chairman of the panel looked at me and tell me, say, oh, Mr. Clarke, we have another setback today, you know. So I said, what now, sir? Them say, one of the panel members isn't available, so they have to set a new date. So you see, a lot of them, so me travel from Montego Bay to go to Kingston and the panel member out. Anyway, that is not the point. The point is, June 18th, same 2016, Mr. Champagne walk in at the courtroom, down at 78 Harbour Street, they're talking about their movie. And I think they moved the case from Supreme Court just because of Ms. Dalrymple matter. Because they don't want nobody to see her. They come on court. So they move it to a private club down at 78 Harbour Street where you can just come in through some back door or come in or whatever and nobody don't realize nothing down there. Champagne walking in the courtroom. And going to the court, we're going to sit down on the same panel. Then wait to try the matter. And my protest, and for me leak out, when we leak out in the lobby, and it called, and that is the thing why we didn't even do wrong, because we should have just waited until him start, for the court start. When we go in, when them call me name, and we go in, Mr. Lonesome. They say, because him here, you know, my attorney hear the outburst money on me and get up from beside me and go warn them off, go tell them, give them the notification. So by the time we name call and we go in, them say to me, oh, Mr. Clarke, we have another delay today, you know. So me say, what is it now? And he said, Mr. Champagne would like to recuse himself from the matter. And that's because to me, I tell you, when go down there, go tell them, go notify them, say, listen to me. The man, one big thing I'm going to go on, so this man, you know, so rectify this.
Yes, that's what
I
can.
So you see me name call and go in. So me tell us when the people, the whole of them corrupt. And when we say to the secretary and the General Legal Counsel, come and write her a letter and tell her, and ask her, say, asked her if she see the bridge, because she was there. She had moved to and fro out of the little courtroom them, to a general legal counsel. Mm-hmm. You know, I know Mr. Champagne will have to recuse himself from the matter of the morning. Because the complainant find out, say, him will escort him and Mr. Dalrymple attorney, and a conflict of interest.
That's a big conflict of interest. This is how I tell you. Yeah. You see, criminal, protect criminal law.
Yes. Eh?
Because there is no way him no tell. And then the police them shouldn't even let her out. You understand when them call her down a fraud squad in the first place? Because if you have them papers there, I the documents, you don't walk with them. You don't walk with them. And then, oh, you walk with a document when the woman dead, the place sell, you don't get 1 cent. Eh? I'm gonna want property sell. Yeah. What kind of document you work with? Eh?
Yeah. Look at the caliber of the attorneys, them what they support and this.
Because one of them are friend, including the DPP, the one of them are friend.
Look at the attorneys, them what they do it.
Yeah, man.
Look at the offices. Look at the offices, them. The General Legal Counsel, the Integrity Commission, the Public Defender. The General Legal Counsel, the Prime Minister Office, all of these offices, them are the different corruption.
And yes, tell me, say, you fight corruption. And you fight you, you fight this, you fight that, but the right corruption, I want to sit down. Yo, let me tell you this. I want to, you know, me, Banan, I'm going to get to learn this. It's when they show me a one little youth. One little youth, you have one police who corrupt. In corrupt more than 1,000 of them little youth there. One corrupt police, especially in a uniform around 10,000 of them youth there. Because him can't get you out and do anything. It's when a politician come up and them in a power. Yo, a corruption that, well, I know that name corruption pass steroid.
Yeah.
You understand?
Yeah.
Steroid. Yeah, man, and a joke. That it take out that it wreck your whole country. Me not in a them thing there with them. And the Prime Minister have no integrity, nothing at all about him, no morals. Me never listen, me never want to hear him myself because when him do, him talk one thing. All right, it's like this. Then are there, them are running an election. Yeah? And you be truthful. Be truthful. Nobody not telling me, I can tell you. As I talk to anybody, as me just talk the truth straight up front. And me chat front of your face. Me not go on behind your back. This alone, so. Him dead and him put on clocks and show them clocks. Remember you have artists sing about clocks. Show them clocks and everybody in the party are wear clocks. They say poor people for have this, poor people for have that. Then you play dub plate. And then by few months when I ask, they say, oh, I them a mash up the place and I them a make the country the, and I wanna rub up the place. Yeah. Oh, you can't say this and this to yourself. Your wife come and say, I just tree card man and the tree card buck. You know, your wife, all right, if my mother sell in a market and meet on prime minister, you think me a pressure market people? Me not even a pressure poor people. Me a poor man, me a try to do something for real uplift poor people. Me not do this. Me a regularize things. Me not come in a heavy army. Me not do her. When you do her, where my name. No. Me not them mythical god with a bigger man, if you scam and a crush all people. You mad? See, me I try to do something for help them, help my people. Me not gonna make Chinese take over the world, wholesale and do all kind of things. And then me I'm tired for my people. Them I wanna lock up every man in a Jamaica. Them have to taste jail. Eh? You know, so when I run my place barbaric, you think people are idiot? Every man in the world catch got thrown in a jail. Police don't have nothing about them. On a week up, although in the come never have no teeth already. See, but Integrity Commission and the one of them. The whole of them, everybody are friend. Them now have no integrity, but they matter about them name Integrity Commission. You understand? It has to stop people who have open an eye. You understand?
We just ask the Prime Minister.
International body we have to work with. We can't work with him neither because, you know, can't work and you say, boy, you're not put up with this, your speech.
It reach to the international community.
I just over there, you know.
All right. Hear this now, Mr. Alonso.
Yeah.
The other day, recently, never really want to say it still, but I said, since recently, I write to the Transparency International.
Yes, good.
And I get a response from them. And they are saying that they notify them branch down here, Jamaica is the National Integrity Action.
Okay.
Yes, yes, at them branch.
Mm-hmm.
But the thing say, you know, them come under them, and them finance them and all of that.
Okay.
So the the response you want to get from them, because they have headquarters in Germany, and write to them there. And they responding to me saying that them send some notice or they have spoken to the Integrity Commission, National Integrity Action in Jamaica, regarding the matter, and that they must expect, me and my family must expect it.
Yes, yes.
That's the National Integrity from the,
yes.
Yes, National Integrity, the NIA.
Yes.
Yeah. So,
That
are over, that are maybe about 2 weeks now.
Yes, yes, and yes.
Me don't really hear enough, but to be fair, the feast me I give them like 1 week. Before me write back to the German office, I make them know they haven't heard anything from the National Integrity Action. And, you know, me would really like to know what going, because
you see, Jamaica.
We need some answers, you know. We need closure from this, you know.
No, but it's simple. All the woman do, and she's stubborn to, you know, you have the people them money. You sell the people them places, you know, sell it. Just work up some money and start pay them back, no man. Cut a deal. And if you say the National Security Minister call there and say them are going to settle it. What I'm telling you, repeat again where Chang tell you. Repeat to
Chang
me.
Chang call me the night. And most likely at the night when them are. Most likely at the night when them are go, you know, when them are line up, finish up, when them are select them the cabinet members.
Mm-hmm.
They call me the night because they ain't going to name the cabinet the morning, the Monday morning. They call me the Sunday night.
Mm-hmm.
And ask me, say, for me, Richard Clarke, me say, yes, speaking. Mm-hmm. And him say, him a Dr. Harris Chang. Mm-hmm. And him say, him a call from behalf of the Prime Minister and the letter. The one letter one may write to the Prime Minister.
He say yes.
I wrote a letter to the Prime Minister. Him say yes. Him say, they would have liked to put the matter to rest. But and he would have, as soon as them settle in the office, he would have liked to meet with me and my family. So they can work out how best they can put the matter to rest.
Let me tell you something now. Him not supposed to be busy with this. The Prime Minister knows when I pick she put somebody else, so make sure you start out a business here. And then you turn Prime Minister into that. Yes.
Them name the cabinet the morning.
You see that? That a criminality.
Yeah.
That a criminality straight. You understand? Yeah. And then they might do it in our party business. And then somebody tell us, well, somebody tell us before. In at the same time when they win the election. Somebody talk to you. I tell you, say you can derail something.
Yes, them say, yeah, well, attorney, a reputable attorney call me.
Yes.
The morning, and tell me, say, Richard, only your case, only the Dalrymple matter can overturn, can reverse the result. Him say, reverse the result at the election.
Oh. If
only the Dalrymple matter can reverse.
Oh. You can hear me? It's coming like a digital hour, we're not trying to. Cut him off, trim attack, behave on yourself. And the joke and them, I just sometimes the thing behave away, you know? They can't put nothing past nobody, you know. When the thing at the top. But, you know, when you have prime minister, you have government, you can't put some people where, you know, with nasty character in your government. And then elevate them up to speak of the house. That are the third most powerful person there, so sit down in the house. You can't do that. It's wrong, you know? You cut them off. It's so wrong. You understand? It's wrong. And call them off, guys. Yeah, Richard.
Yeah.
Me just have a little fun say, it coming like digital. Digital, they use all lime. All slime.
A slime,
yeah, man. All right, so it coming like it can knock them, so they might say, boy, me. Yeah, that me, I say. Flo, behave on yourself. Behave on yourself, Flo. Yeah, we want everything, you know, whenever I'm put them, you know. Yeah, but what me, yeah. I say, no, you can't have a prime minister. You see, when you talk, you be truthful to yourself. Anything yeah. where you say be truthful to yourself. You don't come yourself and then spin something and spin it around there. So we not like that thing there. We not go
yeah.
saying? And we talk about royalty over loyalty. We not deal with royalty over loyalty, because we not think about party and think about money we not make and yeah. just grab power and sink the country. And yeah. we don't have the time for that. If he's a good prime minister, yeah. a good prime minister lead by example. You don't want a criminal yeah. in your cabinet, in your wardrobe, yeah. in your buffet. You understand, in your whatnot. You don't want a criminal in there. You know, you're not supposed to come and pick who when police are. I do 30 years, and I go up in a rank, then you just all overcome some fling a big stone, and them so I forgot retire. And you fling a big stone yeah. in the one of them thing after them rise themselves, and you take a soldier and put in a police. It's a Google, you take a Google Gaga and put that number one, you use them as advisors. And I'm a friend, you see the whole Jamaican come out and said, no, whether you vote for Andrew or not. Saying, you come and say, no, it can't work. Them not do it. Now them have the one of them TV and radio station and them pack it too, because a case like this should have out there. And then people them should have come up and say, no, Dalrymple, you can't, they have lick them like your door. Your tar, where my name. You're not supposed to be like this and not all. And you can't have two speakers of the house and be a land problem. The past one and the present. It impossible. It's something, you understand? And then them have some land, them have the one of them. Hutchins, the one of them have land issues. You have Appleton yeah. Estate and the man transfer over 2,000 of land, 1,400 to themselves for them I use. I say, they never want nobody yeah. panic. Him not pay nothing for it and then him I use it, you know. I do them business and then say a lie and then them come apologize to the people, them and them still, you know, you put in the cabinet. Put in the, yeah. in a the prime. When you can't run Jamaica, send a phone, no? Man like me, you know, sit down and try the place with a fine tooth comb. And I see all these things.
Yeah.
When I hold back ghetto people, when you know good for ghetto people, when there's a mash up the place, you can have criminal sit down round this and both and that. We know you're not that with nobody. America, yeah. if you start move some more, when you start taking some more visa to you, know. I hold some people when they're traveling, you know, for criminality, you know. Yeah, because it's better for food in the country. You understand? So America, Canada, and UK, we have to appeal to, you know, when you step in. No joke. Yeah, you understand? Yeah, man. Yeah,
What the sense
of
the state agencies
then? No, the state agency, they politicize them. Forget politicize and do what the master tell them to do. And that them supposed to do, you know, but that them I do. The state agency, you know, them they politicize it.
The integrity commission now. What them
for? I just waste some money, them for close down too. Because them not have no integrity. Them for close down. Enough thing for close down, you know. And below my back, you know. Nothing, man, close down, man. And we talk the truth, with a business.
Hey,
can we not make nothing? Yeah, man.
Mr. Lonson, you know, say the public, the office of the public defender.
Yes.
I try to get answers from the police. Hold on, you know, say the latest report from the public, the office of the public defender, is that they might try to get answers from the police.
Hey, Flo. Yeah, man. Yeah, you know. Yeah, man. Talk. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
They said they might try to get answers. That's the office of the public defender. Said they might try to get answers from the police.
Yes.
Regarding the case from how long. And how the police no response to them. No response to them.
Yes, that me I talk about. You saw that wicked?
Yeah.
Eh?
That yeah. the latest update from a recent latest update from the office of the public defender.
And they might try and the police are it, because the police right now, the police right now, the police.
Everybody look at this, realize that the police should have.
Let me tell you this. Everybody. Let me tell you this. The police depend on a political drive. You know, make them a rule by political fist. One and pan top. So them just lean the force to where they want to. I'm showing for instance, and I joke and I make people. If you have gangs, you talk about gang. Me they are me here before me about like me hear about one other and a clans. But right now, me not hear about one. Me only hear about one and them are the dangerous gang and them may pluck out one. But let me tell you this. If you move something, you move two. If a two then you move two. Because if you leave one, it'll make it bad. So you make everything overrun the same way. You don't leave one. And you make it sound like I just one or two, me always hear a battle in a Spanish town. So if you have two, right now, front of court, everything I just want me to hear about. You understand? So if you say you have gang in a East Kingston and you have five gang, I'm going to say I move to two and leave three. You got to talk about it the same way. That means you know, politicize something. You know, need to stop it. You know, lock up on yourself first, you know. People them no man, some of them people them and enough of them police I need to lose them visa that them can't run gonna away. And when them run come on to catch them. You understand? See? Because the place politicized. And I be a either thing I go on. See? They liar them. See man, they no liar or son all now, you know. Man have thing first of all, when me see coming in the paper, me see coming in the paper, so the man is a gardener. And then me see come back in the paper, the man is a different must be contractor. So oh you're gonna be a gardener. I would have given that statement. I don't know who live in the house. So I'm telling a contractor when the man friend talk to me, I will know what the man friend go up there and know what the man have. Eh? Other people talk to me. These are the things I tell you. And then people that care, them untouchable. And police, I say, yeah, call doctor and doctor say, I need bed rest. Man dead in my house and man need bed rest. Eh? You have people dead and people not see who kill them. Them just talk and just, you know, just assume. And they end up dead too. Because they say yes, I them kill them. Maybe somebody could have creep and kill them, you know. But from it assume a man dead in my house and no breaking and nothing at all. But me have bed rest and then me come and say my back brother and over nearly 4 years now. And not do no man because a man a prime minister, liar, and set up anything for him. I said, you know, so Jamaica is a mafia, big dirty thinking mafia country. Me no one of them. If you are in a country to run straight. You understand? Me not take what them are telling me. Brother, where I can't for that straight. I win have business. Cause you know some of my big friend from them. So I'm business. Me I wonder the windowless where just ball out and just start the truth. I'm in a business.
It can't be no windowless thing. We have to go unite. We have to go deal with it in a unified way.
No man, no, what me say that you know. Richard. Richard, when me tell you some man in a wilderness, you know, me not talk, when them hear me talk about man, I remember I said, I will loan some this, you know, loan some bigger than I'm looking, you know. So I remember say me have link everywhere, right, global, you know. So when me tell them me a man in a wilderness, because some, remember the radio station, them not do what me do, you know. I mean, at the wilderness, that me mean. You understand? Remember the local media, the house, now do what me do, so I loan some in the wilderness, I do this.
No, so no mean the house,
so no mean at the wilderness, man.
Is
it? Yeah, man. You see me, I say, I mean, at the wilderness, I do this. Them not do it. Call them, are them friend. So, if you call anyone of the paper, then, them have a feature, you think yet? Them not do it. None of them, the news media should have do investigative journalism and a bonus. I say, no. Check them, even the private sector. But you say, I won't have them out. Them not doing it. Alone, some of the wilderness do these things. But tell me what, when me send them a chair to them, you know, they can't all the while, you know, them sit on and juke up my background. When them do them, say, oh, load some of this man, they can't manage himself. I'm in the light. No, me not cock. Me just like sit on and talk my mind. And tell it, me, I get up, but me not cock. I can't rub shoulder, we don't see him. We're not rubbing, you know. Fool, no, look a nasty criminal shoulder, can't rub me shoulder. Me come from ghetto, me not think like, you know. Me think for let's get us. Zen? But only thing for just hold on back the people, them and put blame upon the media, you know, rob the state. And the state, you know, rob it, you know. The youth, them, uncle thing, the fault I'm find with the youth, them, and a true politician, make them a kill themselves and the revenge killing, you know, need to stop it. Because you're not hurt yourself. You understand? But that politician wants to go and rob. Yeah, man.
Any well thinking journalist.
Yes.
Any well thinking journalist. You see?
Yeah, me hear you.
Yeah, any well-thinking journalist would have really get Panama Tire and ask questions.
Yeah, man.
As me say, once they know about the matter, them cause they all over social media. See?
Yes.
So once they hear about the matter, and journalists, and I sit down with journalists from the cleaner, and I sit down with journalists from the observer.
Yes.
So them can't say they don't know about it. So the next thing what they have to do now is just call the agencies, them, the tiger's office. You understand me?
And so they have everything. They have the whole stamp. They have the letterhead, them from she. They have the money. Them say they transfer. Them say everything.
Yes.
They have everything in front of them.
So
the land sell.
There is something happening while the media is not talking about this matter. This Dalrymple Philibert matter. There must be something.
them a friend and them the world book talk, so we are going to expose them more. So we make international by the way. That's what I tell you, say, no, none of them journalists accompanied, none of them, the local media will not pick up this. That's why I say me alone. When I say me alone, I will not this. I don't talk, but I don't want to feel, say,
yeah,
alone some this. Loan some stand permanent around with me.
No integrity,
no morals, man.
None.
See? So yeah, we just come and talk straight. Then our man, they forget, our man, they move and step down like me. I talk like Monday. She for step down now. You're supposed to see there with Nama. Yes.
By the Prime Minister's action.
Yeah, man, we are better, man. A reality, man. So we just tell them, man, because none of the media houses, if I them alone, them bury this. No, you must see, nobody must see here. Because we are dealing with some angels in the pirate house. It would be a pirate house and I'll be an angel in there. And an angel in that. You know, them was not even the devil want them around them. Them they rob all the devil. You understand? If the devil have fought them rabbit. You understand? Them no want them around them. All criminal them, man. But you know, we're gonna keep up, I will show them everything, you know, from start to finish. Cause your place gone. Other people have no place. You not get 1 cent yeah. Your family. Them are waiting to save you. Make them dead out and what have you.
What would I really like to say, Mr. Lonson, what would I really like to get from the police?
Yes.
It's the final from Ms. Dalrymple who give her authority to sell the 92 Barnes Street and the Adelphi property.
Hold on. The Adelphi property, she sell that too. And that's the Barnes Street. But how many are you using?
No, not Barnes Street alone. The Adelphi property.
So take over on
the 92 Barnes Street.
And then, I know.
I don't know where the money is.
No, better.
She transfer one next property fraudulently, and we don't know what she do with that money.
Like so, hold on there. So, how much property that she got with? And on the Barnes Street alone, three property.
She can't get account for the money that she sell them for. And we don't know. Nobody can get her authority to sell them.
Yo, this bad here. That woman there is a bogus speaker of the house. That nothing about her.
No
way of the world. Yes.
There is no way else in the world you can use your justice of the peace stepmother to sign a document. A document where a dead signature, a dead person signature.
Yes. And then no longer that. Even it'll be a criminality same way, even me they give somebody something for administer for me and sell as a liar, and then you keep my money. You know, I remember when I give you keep all the money too. You do all them fraud and everything, but you never give back.
She don't tell nobody for the money. And the general legal counsel entertain she and Ransford Graham and David Jones not there. For sure the matter. The general legal counsel
are bonding out. What are them name to, you know? More on them name, man. We'll fling them out, man.
Yes. Ransford Graham and David Johnson. The two attorneys, them were defending Ms. Dalrymple for corruption.
What them name? Call them name again.
I listen to their arguments, say they must throw out the matter. And don't hear it.
Yeah, and then Andrew Holness not about him. What care and thing I say when I run down the youth, the man. Them a mash up Jamaica and things. So them a mash up Jamaica. Them a bigger thief and criminal to the little youth them where. See a woman go up, but take a meal powder and the one of them, them a prosecutor and some people trying to help her. She real criminal them, yeah? When you take a thief people place, the one of them, all them politicians in there video doing a scrape, you know, and put them family, you know, middle of the Jamaica dynasty, you know. You understand? And them family for just cover up them thing. You understand? This is more than disgrace. This is sent right around the world, you know. Because she can't be a speaker of the house. The house says that it's not a, it can't be a clean house that. That pirate house that more than pirate. Not even any man can put him foot in it. We don't just give him the name. You understand?
Yeah.
Because them people are dangerous, man. Jane?
Yeah.
So where you would have called a Dalrymple now, a decent abiding Jamaican, honest.
No, man, she's a criminal, man. She's a criminal. Me know that. Me and my family know that. And the whole friend them know so she's a criminal, too.
Okay. Yeah, man.
All our friends them know so she's a criminal. All our legal friends them know so she's a criminal. And they know
them
so
too. Them too.
The DPP knows them is a Dalrymple. The DPP and the deputy, what is the ruling, knows them is a Dalrymple, a thief. And she do something wrong. She know.
And then they always can call you on behalf of the Prime Minister. Look how embarrassing and hey, this coming like hey tell me now. Hold on now. And then I'm gonna settle. Can you imagine now? You have in a just the other day, I think last year, when you have an election running at the state, and you have made Giuliani call Ukraine, figure dig up dirt from Joe Biden and I do one bag of things. So them call you now for settle and for settle you down after election run. And they see you know make a difference. She Giuliani lose him thing they know for practice. You know. So, and them are deal with him case, you know, because they drive him up for us to charge him from some things, you know. Them the ramp, them just hear along with up. Because when them break laws and everything.
Sometimes politicians quote America. They can't quote America because America lock up for them corrupt politicians.
Of course, they come after you. So them are quote them knowledge, so.
They have no integrity for the quote America.
No, because they have a shield like this, you know. They want to put up on a pedestal and turn around and speak at the house. Shouldn't even get a seat. And them that encourage you to pay you and done with the case because it look bad. Pan the party, because if the party are defend her, then we are free from the party then. Because the party are defend her. So it's bad.
Yeah,
you understand? And then she knocked down Amman and shut up people. Look who shut up people. You can't have them people that chat to me. And that's why I said I couldn't hear that, because if me know that, you know. Yeah? Me know that, say, listen to me. Hey, let me tell you, you know what I chat to me, you know. Go give a creature of them place all them money, you know. So you're not supposed to up there, so you know. You can't talk in a parliament. Where one of them not say it? Eh? And when you look, none of the media alone, some of the wilderness, you know, none of the media houses, they not take up the case and talk about it. Either them friend or something, that no bad. Eh? So who are the real criminal now? And why the Prime Minister that put up on a pedestal and then talk to you and say my reserve theme thing because I read the letter? Remember my show? Eh? Yes.
When the media talk about it, anytime they hear the international community, anytime.
No, man, we're working, man. We and them, man. Because we have to stand, we have to petition that woman if we come out, then we have to come out of the house. You understand? It's bad.
Yeah, man.
It's bad. You see me, I say? It's very bad. Three property and a one. Three. And you see it? Let go the money. You know, if them they have a free upon one. She hold the money for everything. Fraud paper and all that with the money they owe it sell. The woman they do it sell. All you need to do, you talk to the man, talk to Richard and his family, and undergo to and you don't get your percentage and you don't sell. No, we not sell the people, they don't get 1 cent. You don't get any, talk, me don't want to talk for you. You get any money from her?
No. None of the beneficiaries, them. None of the, nothing me dead cent, mother. Nothing me dead cent, mother.
You don't get a cent from her, but you don't play a sell. And then people we look up on, me no look up on criminal for. Let me tell you this. My born and grown, I get on. Me no look up on no criminal. No criminal don't give me no chat. So then me no look up on no criminal as nobody in this. You understand? Yeah, man. It's bad, man. It's bad, brother. It's bad. And the Prime Minister, you know, have no integrity either. Because you know you get the thing from him and your name shouldn't even call in this. And you say you're different. And you make a difference. This not make a difference, Andrew. You know, make a difference. You shouldn't even put out as a speaker. Move off from there. If you see us, move off from now. Because your name has gone on with fear name, you know. Because you know it. And always Chang too. Well, you're not supposed to be in a national security minister in the first place. Your name can't be too much thing too. Same? Jano. Hey, Richard, me and you can talk next time. Yes, sir?
All right, then, Mr. Lux.
All right, bless. Yeah, man. People, me have to just keep up. I mean, the wilderness, you know. I'm showing her, you know. Showing her again. So me have to just keep up. So, Wagwan, let me just move this. See it? Anything where him talk about or me talk about it upon paper. And I build me a bit up. Them reach out to Fit. How would this them they reach out to? We Dalrymple. Who them they reach out to? Fit Bailey? Let me see who this. The agency. Okay. And they see it and they tell about she. You see her name? Mocha have it, you know, and them thing that and you see it signed. See it? See it? I have every paper, you know. Cause you know, so when we talk about things, you know, we have everything, you know. Let me see this. And to tell to who attention Fitz Bailey. So him can't say him never get nothing at all. And we know when him get it and everything. And they tell him everything same way. And then when him answer and him same thing, we have it too, man. So me have everything there. See? Everything. See when him write the Prime Minister there. See it? See that come from him up there, sir. See when him write the Prime Minister, yeah? See?
Yeah, you see it? Him give him, and him detail everything. And the Prime Minister say, my reserve, can I remember me show that to you, you know? Say, Prime Minister answer him back, and this is from 2015. And I like, you know the case. So why you put up on a pedestal? If you deal with integrity and honesty and you uplift the place and thing, you're not dealing with no party thing and them foolishness, sir. You understand? Me can't respect this. You understand? See, there, him line out everything. Him give everything. So I'm saying, remember the other day, I show you, I'm going to show you the letter. I show you the letter, and then when the Prime Minister say, you know, he might acknowledge him, get it, but he might reserve him comment. Because he said the monks of the state. See there? Him line it out by ear, everything in there, and everything. See there? You see, my whole panic, you know, they can get a screenshot and get a read, you know. You see, Fiona, I mean, everything, you know, see there? Him line it out, him tell the Prime Minister everything, him not hide nothing. So, Prime Minister, you can't say you never get it. Because, Mr. Say, you answer him and say, you acknowledge, you get it, and what have you, and then, you say, see it? Yes, oh, yes, and call him on behalf of the Prime Minister. After the election. See there? It show you everything and it come right up. Him tell him everything. Him tell him the committee. Him tell him everything waiting. See? And the Prime Minister acknowledge this. See? And then you remember some sure. Remember some have all of the paper them now. I'm sure. With when the place transfer and everything. The woman dead certificate. Remember some have Richard Clarke stepmother dead certificate, you know. Remember, I show all that, I show you that, you know, because I remember if you type it, you know, see the word of that, you know. I'm not going over that again right now. But the amount of paper where I'm saying, them have the death certificate when she dead in New York and everything. Yes, still the place, still like 2 years or 3 years after she dead. And signed by she. After she dead. Because you have to prepare the paper and then sign it. After she dead, the date. Remember, you know, in a date, like before she dead. It's a date, 2007. The one dead like 2 years before. It date. And then sign. It couldn't be she because she died 2 years before. You understand? That no make no sense. Same about death certificate and everything, but it did. And yes, it said on a tree property now. And you have woman now like she adore, tar, I beat down and I shut up people in a house and I get harder. You can't have them people that get harder. I mean, I take harder from criminals. You understand? You the youth himself talk. Them should have moved her. And the Prime Minister, you know about this and you play it like it's a party thing. And I put up on a pedestal. It bad. You understand? You catch man with a soldier with a Google Gaga. When I know nothing about police and you have so much hard working police. What should I in that job? I know about police. That man never do a police in yet. That's why so much people get damaged up. You understand? No disrespect, Google. But on a reality meter, no watch your face. Zane Anderson, no watch your face. Zane? Me there, you know. Lonesome, just keep it real, you know. Up. Me there, up.